And good morning, everyone. J92 here with more of the Caelid experience. Walkthrough. Blah, 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 blah. Last time we beat Redon, did try to make it slightly. Then I think we gotta go to the top here. Oh, we already did that, didn't we? Hold on. Let me see if we activated Redon's room. Let's go down. This place is a bit annoying.
Oh, awesome, okay.
Excuse me. So our objective is to head downward. And we need to go over there. A lot of this stuff is... looks like precarious drops. And they are. They will hear you. On that note. Excellent. Drop down there, nothing there. Cool. Excellent. Now, this was a little bit rough. Platforming's a little annoying. Let's go. We'll just leave those guys alone. I'll just drop down. In the eye of time constraints. Just drop down. They'll follow. They can only follow so far. Not gonna fall off of this. And I'm just not hitting anything. I am just mad. Gotta find the sweet spot. Gotta find that sweet spot. Don't gonna go up. Now here we have a godskin apostle. We're not gonna fight him right away. A little too rich for my blood. And then we still have to do the night fights. And then we also have to fight the dragon. That's excellent. I like how that is a thing now, that you can't attack off the side. So we'll take an elevator up, and more platforming down. godskin monk over here. Who could possibly fuck us up? Crit. Oh wow, he just messed us up. Hot damn. Hot damn. Yay. Yay. Peace out, homie. Down first. We're gonna use that wall to kind of guide us. Same with here, use the wall to guide you. Guide your descent. Got a redemption back. Excellent. So we're gonna go that way, but not quite. Not. It's a ladder. There's a ladder somewhere, right? Oh, there's a doorway. Nope. Am I crazy? There's no ladder? I'm crazy. Am I crazy? Oh, that's a ladder, right? Get ourselves our shortcut so we don't have to do that again. We could have done this right away. Sorry, as we see, we have our friends that were here beforehand. Or they're gone, I don't know. I don't know where they are. But that leads us back to our site of grace. Right at the top. So if we do die, at least we have that. We have to run past the godskin monk, but that shouldn't really be an issue. And nothing. Wait. This is gonna bring us back to where we were. Did I mess this up? I fucked this up. Hold on. Here we go over there. Alright. Go back to our little standing. Thank you. now that we have our shortcut. Our drop is there. That sucks. Oh, that's the bottom. That's our bottom. Our drop was not there at all. How did we get through here? I forget. Good old warnings. Alright. There at all. There's not in fact there at all. Oh, that's fucking bogus. Bogus. Nonsense. Absolute nonsense. You stand up on top of a platform, then you fall off the platform. That makes sense. Same spot. Where the frig do we go? Have I not seen? Thank you. I'm a dummy. I'm a big old dummy. And then down here is the skin of the apostle. He's not the god. I think we're gonna stay away from the god skin apostle right now. Why? Oh, cool. The black flame. Alright, cool. Stay away from that for right now. We're gonna go, do some night fights. First the night cavalry, and then, maybe try to get the death right bird, but let's not worry about that too much right now. Oh, we lost all that shit. We lost all those souls by falling in the pit. Or runes, for that matter. Runes needed. I am dumb. Alright. Alright, let's set this up for nighttime.
We can get through the night cavalry.
Relative ease. There's our dragon, which I'm not gonna mess with. He's gonna try and mess with us. Wait. Put a little time in. That dragon is still aggro. Poison moth flame. So we got ourselves a nice death ray bird over there. Yeah. Homeboy's a fucking ass.
Trade again?
Sure. Nothing that I want, though. Just seeing your wares. Homie's an ass. Go back to Red Man. That's a thing. That's a jam. We could take on the dragoon. Let's take on the dragoon. the dragoon. And if you see anything that I missed, please. And I'll catch you later. Peace out.